Hey guys, TJ here. I'm signing back on to Ultimate Doom. So, we are on E3M7, and I see you. Don't think I don't see you, you mother. Quite the welcoming party. I got so lost in the last map. Like, holy mother of God! Ow! Cacas! Why did I do that? Red key door. Okay, I get it. I need to find a red key card. Or a red skull. Or whatever you're calling it now. Where the fuck? I found. I found a blue one. Man, are you fucking? Come here. Okay. Now, where do I need a blue key card? Oh, a backpack full of ammo. Cool. on the doors. There we go. It's another fucking brick door! I ended up falling in there. Okay. So let's see what this blue door... gives us. The size. Did not mean to fall down there. I've gone this way yet. Another BFG. I'm still missing a key. Yeah. I went in a circle. Just go. Red key card. Found it. Time to open up some red doors. I don't care. I got keys to open some red doors. Damn it. Why? No, ow! Mother! I got it. Out of my way! Motherfucker, I did it before. There. No, I don't want to quit. Whatever. I got it. Just go. That is the entrance. That was not the right door. Again. Here we are. Are you fucking me? This is it. I hope to God that did what I think it did. Because I do not have the health for this. There we go. I am going the wrong way. Okay. What does it do? Oh. Let's see, where was that? Baka! Kaka! Okay. Run through the cacas! Run through the cacadivas! Hi! Bye! Oh, hey! I got 100% of the secret to this! Entering this. This what? Does not look good. Woo, 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 woo. I was correct. That was not good. Ow, that was a dumb idea. A loathsome spider demon that masterminded the invasion of the moon bases and caused so much death has had its ass kicked for all time. A hidden doorway opens and you enter. You've proven too tough for hell to contain, and now hell at last plays fair. For you emerge from the door to see the green fields of Earth, home at last. You wonder what's been happening on Earth while you were battling evil unleashed. It's good that no hellspawn could have come through that door with you. Yeah, no Hellspawn came through at all. We got one more episode, so that's not the end. We'll be starting Night Flesh Consumed in the next episode. Till then, I'm signing off. Bye-bye.